You know, we talk about aggressiveness. Miz has been so aggressive since returning to the WWE over the summer.
Talk about it, Miz aggression. Bam, right there. Miz gritting his teeth, coming off the top, taking a chance, and coming in with a high impact. Now, Kofi's got to toughen up here and fight right back into this thing. You know, I can vividly remember. Oh, nice counter by Kofi.
Here's a hook of the leg again.
Madison Square Garden, Kofi Kingston, Randy Orton, we're going one-on-one. That night, Kofi Kingston had it. That night, he found it, and somewhere along the way, he's had intermittent opportunities of it.
Up over the top, shoulders down, two count, kick out. And the point that JR is making is the night that Kofi Kingston came out of the stands with a boom drop out of the stands through Orton to the table. Nice sequence of moves there by Miz. Hook of the leg, kick out.
He showed a mean streak. And no matter what form of where you are, aggression and physicality, if you just can lay that on like barbecue sauce, the more the better, man. That's going to take you a long way.
Well, will Kofi be able to do that Wednesday night on Main Event and Eye on Television with the Intercontinental Gold up for grabs?
If Kofi Kingston is going to be aggressive, if Kofi Kingston really wants to be great, he should set his sights that Wednesday night is going to be my night. I refuse to lose. I will leave the Intercontinental Champion.
I like the word you used earlier, toughen up, because that's what Kofi needs to do.
He's physically tough enough. He's just got to be mentally tough. He's, like I said, he's a nice human being. He's a polite, well-mannered, educated young man.
Oh!
Nice back suplex there.
Kofi Kingston may have turned the tables there on the Intercontinental Champion.
And no one can ever argue Kofi Kingston's athletic ability, his athleticism. My God, his hang time rivals the best.
But again, Miz has been there.
Yep.
He's been on the grand stage. He's proven himself there.
And he likes it.
He won it, the main event at WrestleMania.
And Miz, he likes it, Michael.
And he wants it, too.
Yeah, I agree. Whether you like Miz or not, he likes the taste of that success. He likes the money that you make from headlining a WrestleMania. And now Kofi needs to feel that success. Feel that money coming his way.
And there, that's great instinct by Miz. Perhaps not there, but he did roll himself out of the way as Kofi went for the boom drop.
Miz had the right idea, and now lands on his feet.
Look
nice
at this.
Counter.
Skull crushing finale time. Kofi counters.
Miz counters.
Again. Skull crushing finale. Kofi tries to fight out of it and successfully does.
Kofi popped his hips and got rid of Miz on that occasion.
From out of nowhere, and just like that, the Intercontinental title could change hands Wednesday night.
It takes 3 seconds, folks. That's all. And that was a quickly executed. That wasn't just quick. It was sudden by Kofi Kingston. A kick quicker than a hiccup.